Hi friends, my name is Appal Raju and today I am going to tell you about the best healthy diet app for your body. Okay, that is healthy diet best plan. You can check it in your Google Play Store. Okay friends, we're going into the app. Now we can see that this is the home page. It will show how much calories that you daily you have to be consumed. Okay, 2685 calories that a daily a person should be consumed. Okay friends, in this app we can see that breakfast, lunch and snacks, dinner, water. You have to choose your diet according what you want. You can also customize your diet. Okay, in this app also they are given certain recipes. Okay, you can see that breakfast diet. In breakfast diet, it's showing certain amount of dishes that you prefer to eat. Okay friends, and let's moving into lunch diet. In lunch diet also it's showing some very healthy dishes that you can consume. Okay friends, moving to snacks, that means we can eating in evening. These all are snacks. Up to your body weight you choose your calories and choose your menu. Okay friends, and dinner finally. In dinner there are different dishes which you can choose for your diet according to your calories. When you click on the dish, it will show how much nutrition fats that are available in that dish, in any dish. Suppose we are looking about onion bhaji. See, you can see that fat structure 1.25 grams, fat transfer 0 grams, fat monostructured 8.5 grams, sugar 4 grams, fiber 2.5 grams, cholesterol 79.75 milligrams, sodium 35.7 milligrams, calcium 46 milligrams, iron 1.25 milligrams. See, in this option, in this app they are also giving how to prepare the dish. You can see that, click here. Become a pro user for getting full access nutrition. You have to buy the pro account for how to prepare the dish also friends. Okay, thank you friends hope you understand. For I recommend this now for your best body diet. Thank you, friends.